of This World Classic episode is brought to us by
Yes.
Who's that there? What's up? What's up? Sir! What? Huh?
Oh my god, it must be what the fuck is going on. Pagas in the chat.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I don't have my big sword, guys. I need level 5, sadly. Hey! Are you kidding me, man? Holy shit, this guy's actually good! Hey, Zen, you still have
it! Jetta! Yes!
Sweden, at least. In US, it's not the meta as much. It's still the meta, but it's not like... What the fuck? What? Someone clipped that blink. What? What?
Yes. Unleash the zero.
Это что?
Jesus Christ. That's Jason Bourne.
What? I didn't resist and he kills me. Okay, I'm out. This is too much. He was waiting a full second to hit me.
Finish with whatever I was doing, then I can spend time on motherfuckers.
Damn you cocksucker, fuck! Is this for real? Did we fucking kill those three? It's me and Zulpi! Zulpi, we did it!
Stay in.
Good job. Solid, you clear.
Onslaught?
No. Turds. No, onslaught.
Hurts myself.
This game sucks.
Unbelievable.
Where's my wife, Lani?
You're trying to tell me Ragnos is dead. I'm still fucking casting frost bolts at it.
Dead, mate, actually.
actually.
What the fuck? I've literally just died right now.
Yeah, that's too okay.
Been dead for 5 minutes.
Fucking hell, this is crazy.
You getting cooked, motherfucker?
Out of range. Oh, nice.
We have 3 elemental fires. Those are 16G. With 20G raw gold, we have 35G.
And a freezing band! Oh my fucking god! Clip it!
It's time to go.
Oh my god! Oh, I couldn't. Why couldn't I sack my pet? I thought I sacked my pet there.
90 seconds, guys.
Oh, he feared my pet. That's what happened.
Zetok's palm was.
Wait, no way!
Now forced to stop school so that.
No way!
Finish off Zetok's hand. So close. Nuts goes down there.
What?
Really well played by Zetok, taking it 2-1 in this matchup.
I don't know what I just saw. I don't.
Another guy here is a warrior here.
Okay.
There's 2 guys here. Oh.
Okay. We got some PvP here.
Backpedal?
I disarmed the rogue, but I got caught in fear. Just so you know.
Okay. I'm gonna pull back a little bit. I'm gonna bubble soon. Okay, I'm gonna bubble now.
Grenading.
Okay. I'm bubbling. I'm gonna sack you. Yeah.
Where'd the rogue go? Oh, there's more. Ooh.
Oh, there's way more. Okay, I'm on shaman. Okay, I'm on. Let's get on cramps. Get on cramps. Get on cramps. Okay, I lay on hands myself.
Nice. I'm on the priest. On the priest.
Okay, switch priest. Switch priest. Switch priest. Good. Dude, that was sick.
By Nazgul. So trying to predict that death coil from Stutz, the grenade is resisted by Nazgul, and here comes the death coil. He gets the heal off as Nazgul gets back into range here after the spell lock. The wand's coming out, early wand's coming out from Nazgul. Fear comes out. He pops the shadow ward. However, fear breaks early onto Nazgul. He's able to get back into range. Snuts now running low on mana, as is Naz. This is a mirror match in the truest sense of the words. Both competitors responding back and forth to each other's inputs, but it's Nazgul with a slight advantage here as he goes for the immolate. Fellhunter's pushing both competitors back. Both immolates land, but Snuts's crits, and it puts him in a dominating position to take home $20,000. Snuts is your CDL Grand Finals champion. He takes it home for Canada. Frodo Baggins has dispensed the ring into Mount Doom.
Yeah.
I mean, I just...
My goodness, bro, let me play the... Yo, I wish I was on my rogue right now. Look at him, hey, you're good, look at you. Wow. Hey, wow, wow. Elemental Shaman, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I never actually... Holy shit, it worked by A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, E, G, Elemental P. Elemental P. Obviously, I'm French, right? Holy shit, are you kidding me? I never... So this is way more easy. So L, G, H, L. Holy shit!
What the... What the fuck, dude? What? Hey? What?
Oh, thanks, Grimes. Glad you liked them. Appreciate the feedback. Are you motherfuckers gonna desert me? Oh, you assholes. Motherfuckers. Does it actually work? Yeah, I think it's gonna, as soon as it wears off, I'm gonna, yep. So you can do that, guys. That's a trick you can do. You can mind control someone out of a BG. Nothing I can really do about that, honestly. Can't trick it out of it.
So, do you guys see why I went with the lions? Do you guys see that? We came out, we pressed Q, and it popped. That's why, okay? Clip it and make a bot command someone.
Aaron. Get the name as quickly as possible, but unfortunately I wasn't able to get it. Alright, let's see if I can get there. Alright, I'm here. Oh, he... Nice! The juke! That's jukes! Oh my god, what a juke!
Hey, Tanks is another pull with Fabs. Fire on the right, rocks on the left, back now.
Fat.
Okay. Wait. What?
Wait.
Pyro! What, Pyro? What are you doing?
Oh god, they're
coming. He literally yelled witness me. He yelled witness me. He yelled witness me and jumped off the side. Pyro, dude, seriously?
I was annoying? Oh, really? Was it? Was it annoying? Ah. Didn't see that one coming. Not gonna lie. Fucking hurts.
I want to thank NordVPN for reaching out to me about sponsoring this episode. NordVPN is an app definitely worth considering for those of you who are looking for a way to secure their internet usage, especially if you're building a business online or building your personal brand on YouTube and Twitch. With NordVPN, you can secure not only internet usage on your PC, but by creating one account, you'll instantly be able to secure up to 6 devices of yours, including your phone. Save 81% at nordvpn.org/gorethex or use code GORETHEX and get 2 amazing gifts. Link is in the description. Come on.